This axillary bud produce branch. Okay, so next, after that, the meristem is formed between mature tissue, is known as intercalary meristem. Okay, the meristem is formed between mature tissue, is known as intercalary meristem. It is formed in grass leaves, in grasses, mainly in leaf bases, it means they are originated from that, okay, grass eating animals. The parts are originated by the parts are originated after having that grazing animals. Generally, they are known as the leaf bases, and they also present